tell us some stuff. Hey, don't be camera shy on me. Hey, Evan, quit avoiding the subject, sir. What? 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 Sir.
Hey, hi, hi, hi.
Eat your f***ing heart out, New York. Look at this. This is like majesty. It is about 4 a.m. and the sky is full of stars and I am... Oh, now you want to eat it. It's pretty boring. As you can see, I'm on the side of the highway. The stars are just so out. Like, this is what, you know, ancient astrologers and astronomists and other things that start with astro are so fascinated by, and now we just smog it up. I just became an environmentalist. Shit, I'm halfway to vegan. Up in the sky, a huge storm brewing, which doesn't even need to be waited on. It's brewing as I speak. And off in the distance is what the rest of a sunset. That's what
so
I'm talking
what
about.
What keeps lightning from going to the ground? I always thought it was an ionic polarization between ions in the ground and ions in the ground.
I always thought it was a giant frog. Tell me some stuff. That's what I'm talking about.